This video is dedicated to one of Skyrim's most difficult choices, a choice so fundamental to the game that it's one every player is careful to make. Sven or Faendal? When you first enter Riverwood, you will hear Sven talking to his mother.
Dragon! I saw a dragon!
What? What is it now, mother?
It was as big as the mountain and black as night. It flew right over the barrel.
Dragons now, is it? Please, mother. If you keep on like this, everyone in town will think you're crazy. And I've got better things to do than listen to more of your fantasies.
If you speak to Sven, he'll ask you to deliver a fake letter purportedly written by Faendal, a Bosmer with whom he competes for the affections of Camilla. And if you speak to Faendal first, he'll ask you to do the same thing. So you have to choose which man to support and which man to betray within this love triangle. Sven's fake letter purporting to be written by Faendal reads thus. Dear Camilla, I know I've called upon you at your house many times, and whilst we may be growing close, I need you to put any desires you may have for me aside. I am a true-born son of Valenwood, and I could never befoul my bloodline by courting an imperial. I hope we can remain true friends, provided you understand your people's place in the old Merry Dominion, and respect me as such. Sincerely, Faendal. Conversely, Faendal's fake letter, which purports to be written by Sven, says the following. My dearest Camilla, I yearn to have you as my own, washing my linens and my fine blonde hair, to cook my dinner from my stove, and tend to my house while I wander. Yours truly, Sven. Camilla will be none too pleased whichever letter you decide to deliver. The reward from either man, if you delivered their letter, is a mere 25 gold and the option to use them as a follower. There are ultimately three different outcomes for this quest. You can help Sven and attain him as a follower, either by betraying Faendal when he gives you the fake letter or by delivering Sven's letter. You can help Faendal and attain him as a follower, either by betraying Sven when he gives you his fake letter or by delivering Faendal's letter. Or you can pickpocket both letters and give them to Camilla. Camilla will then hate both men. This way, neither man will be attainable as a follower, and you'll forego any reward. This last option's more a glitch than a genuine option, so really, you've just got to choose between Sven and Faendal. So back to the main question, who should you choose, Sven or Faendal? Sven is capped at level 20, making him one of Skyrim's joint weakest followers with Roggy Knotbeard. Comparatively, Faendal is capped at a respectable level 30, which isn't great, but much better than Sven. Especially when you consider Faendal as a skilled archer, whereas Sven's main skills are in alchemy, enchanting and smithing, which are all pretty useless when it comes to combat. Moreover, Faendal trains archery up to level 50, whereas all Sven does is sing, and even if he does do that, he doesn't sing upon request whilst travelling, nullifying any benefit of choosing Sven. So from the perspective of who has the most utility to the Dragonborn, Faendal is the superior choice. Faendal is also better because unlike Sven, he doesn't insult his mother. Sven's attitude towards his parents is illustrated in the opening scene when you enter Riverwood. He belittles and dismisses his mother and treats her with disdain. So all in all, Sven appears to be more of a dick. Faendal thus appears the better choice. Sven comes across as more annoying and he's also weaker, being capped at level 20. Thanks for watching this video. If you want to see more, then please subscribe. Also leave suggestions for future videos in the comments below. I genuinely look for ideas in the comments, so there's a high chance that if it's a good idea, I'll take it on board. Anyway, thanks again, and I'll see you in the next one.